Jacksonville, your top four. They hit the hammer, and here we go. No start. The two front cars were not as even as they could possibly be. Daddy Bishop's in seventh in car number 61. in front. They have to be side by side. They go down to the corners, no start. Do we have a start? There we go. McIntyre comes down. He's going to take a well-deserved victory lap as he held off lots of challenges from Aaron Hicks during that feature. And Terry McIntyre, the man of the hour now, car number 30, takes his first main event win of the 2003 season.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky, but one long horn, one big eye. But Mr. Shane, it looks like a bird, people here to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned tiger, people here.
One-eyed,
one-horned tiger, the people here. Sure looks strange to me.
Ladies and gentlemen.